H2K Infosys provides world-class online IT training, staffing, and software testing solutions to customers worldwide. H2K Infosys, how we are different from our competitors. 100% job-oriented training, hands-on project work, cloud test lab, resume preparation and review, mock interviews, robust syllabus, one-time fee and lifetime access to classes, access to recorded sessions of live classes. H2K Infosys has won the trust of thousands of students worldwide. For a free demo class, visit us at h2kinfosys.com.
Hello. Hi, everybody. This is Priya here. So we were discussing on the quality center, right? And I had showed you how to use the requirements module. Yes, is it clear, everybody? Did you try to go through the requirements module? Any doubts in the requirements module that you have? Yes, I'm here. Yes, anybody who is not able to use the requirement module? Okay, all of you do one thing, try to create a requirement, okay? I will give you a requirement over here which you try to create it, and if you have any issues, please let me know, okay? So you can try to create it for your currency converter. Can you try? Yes, create the requirements for Bombino Express currency converter and let me know if you have any issues and I will look into it, okay? Okay, there is no need to present anything. Just let me know if you are able to use it or not. Okay. Okay, go ahead, everybody. You can start. Okay, I'm checking one by one. Give me a moment. Okay, Vineet, you wanted to know the copy and paste, right? Okay, Vineet, I'll make you the presenter and you please show me your screen. Yes, Vineet, I have made you the presenter. Please show me your screen and I'll tell you how to do the copy paste. Okay, I can see your screen. Now tell me what exactly you want to copy and paste. I will unmute you and you tell me.
Yeah, I'm unmuted now. So can you help me in that sense? Like, this is a Bombino Express, our services, I'm creating it now. Okay, so what I was trying on that day when you were showing that how to copy and paste, like if I create, say, new child requirement under rates in this, or something, like I have not created anything yet that I'll ask you how to copy paste.
Okay, so when you're done, let me know and I will tell you.
Yeah, that's what. Just give me a little time so that I create 3-4 requirements, then I'll ask you how to do that.
Okay, fine.
Thank you.
Okay, Geeta, are you there? Yes, Geeta, can you tell me what is the doubt that you have? I'm going to unmute you, Geeta. Please let me know what is the question that you have. Okay? Yes, Geeta, are you there?
Hi, Priya. Can you hear me?
Yes, Geeta, I can hear you.
Yeah, I was not able to install. I'm still in the installation thing, so that's the problem I have. I'm talking with Vamshi right now.
Okay, fine. All right.
Okay, thank you.
Yes, you're welcome. Then I have a next question here from Manoj. Okay, Manoj, I will make you the presenter and I will unmute you. Show me your quality center so that I can help you.
Hello, can you hear me?
Yes, Manoj, I can hear you. Please go ahead.
Yes, Manoj, I can hear you. Please go ahead.
So when I click on authenticate, it's not logging me in. So just have to wait for like 1 or 2 minutes. I think the fail to open box will open up and it's not logging me in basically.
Okay. So you do one thing, close this one and then, you know, reinstall this Quality Center Explorer. Okay, close this one.
Reinstall it?
Yes.
Okay.
Okay, Manoj, can you please try to close this? Go for Control R delete and then close it.
Sorry, go for what?
Yes, close it, please. Close the program. Okay, no, don't open the quality center. Close it.
Okay.
Then do you see Mercury Quality Center? Can you please use your headphones?
Yeah, 1 second. Okay.
Okay, Mercury Quality Center, right? In that, click on the add-ins. And more Mercury Quality Center add-ins. Then you have the others over there, wherein you have the Quality Center Explorer add-in. Download add-in for QC 9.0. Save the file. Okay, double click and install it. Click on OK button and double click it once again. Click on one second. Click on yes. Okay, double click on it again. Next. Did it install?
I'm not sure. I think I already have this. I installed it before.
Yeah, I know. Because it's not working, we are trying to reinstall it.
Okay.
Click on cancel button. Now go to the start.
PC Explorer?
Yes. And in the Mercury Quality Center, yes, you have this. Click on the go button.
Authenticate?
Yes. Okay, do one thing, close this one and then there is one more add-in and you install that one. You have the client-side setup, the third one. Anuj, can you please check there beside that flag in the corner of your screen? Do you see that in the corner of your screen? Check if your Quality Center server is running.
I'm sorry, we are in the corner.
In the bottom of your screen, on the right bottom of your screen. Yes, there is a small arrow mark show hidden icons. Please click on that.
Okay.
See, your server is not running. Do you see that it's not connected? Can you please click on that server beside the quality, no, beside that.
Okay, this one.
Double click on it.
Okay.
Okay, there is no server here. Wait, we will try to type the server name, okay?
Okay.
Can you give the server name as your computer name that you have pasted there in the URL? medicine24-bio.
Okay.
And then select the services, SQL Server.
Okay.
Refresh the service. Okay, start. Click on the start button. And also check on that, okay, access is denied. Click on the auto start service when operating system starts.
Okay, and then?
1 second.
Okay.
We need to check exactly what was the name that was given. Can you refresh the service? Okay, go to the Mercury Quality Center icon there, which is present on your computer. Mercury Quality Center, the last icon in the browser, in the desktop.
This one?
No, not this one. Can you please? Sorry. Yeah.
Which, with this one? Okay.
URL. Okay, copy this URL, medicine24bio.
Okay.
Okay, and then here, come back to the server there. SQL Server, which is minimized there in the bottom. Okay, type, paste it here again in the server. Okay, and you remove that remaining part from 8080, everything you remove it.
Even 8080 as well?
Yes. And the colon also.
Okay.
And then you have before that some slash and HTTP, that also you remove. Okay, now click on the refresh. Start and continue. Are you logged in as an administrator, Manoj?
I'm not sure. I didn't.
Go to the start, please.
Okay.
Okay, click on that VAYO. Do you see there Medicine 24? Above that there is a VAYO. On the right side list.
Sorry. This one, okay.
Yes. Please click on that.
Yeah, logged in as administrator.
Logged in as an administrator, okay. Go to my computer and then right click properties. Okay, let me check the name of your computer, 1 second. Scroll down, please. Okay, so your computer name is also proper. I think, you know, you need to check with your you know, H2K technical team and tell them, you know, that server is not starting.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, I'll do that tomorrow.
Yeah. Tell them, okay, that your server is not starting, and when you try to give the name of the server and enter it, it is asking you that the access is denied. All right?
Okay. Okay.
Okay.
All right.
So we have the next person, Srinivas. Srinivas, I'm making you the presenter. You can please share your screen. Divya, I have noted your request and I will come to you. Okay, Srinivas, are you there?
Srinivas, are you there?
Okay, yes, sir.
Rohini, I have noted your request.
Rohini, I have noted your request.
Yeah.
Srinivas, can you please use your headphones? And also tell me what is the issue that you have. You said SkyTap you are not able to use. Are you there, Srinivas? Okay, Srinivas, please let me know when you're ready. Write to me here in the chat box and I'll come to your computer. Okay. So next we have Rohini. Rohini, I'm making you the presenter. You can please share your computer. Okay, Rohini, did you install the Quality Center first of all? Okay, I think you are installed, right? Fine. Now go to the start, Rohini. Yes, please click on that QC Explorer. And then check in the Dropbox. Or the drop.
H2K Infosys provides world-class online IT training, staffing, and software testing solutions to customers worldwide. H2K Infosys, how we are different from our competitors. 100% job-oriented training, hands-on project work, cloud test lab, resume preparation and review, mock interviews, robust syllabus, one-time fee and lifetime access to classes, access to recorded sessions of live classes. H2K Infosys has won the trust of thousands of students worldwide. For a free demo class, visit us at h2kinfosys.com.